President Dwight D. Eisenhower is re-elected to the highest office in the land as world peace faces the greatest crisis since the Second World War. His electoral victory comes after a tumultuous campaign in which both the major domestic and foreign policies of his administration were put sharply in issue. A campaign in which the question of the president's health and stamina was put to rest by a searching physical examination and by Ike's own vigorous campaigning. In a time of stress, a great soldier and statesman again receives the vote of confidence of his nation.